Alright, well, our percussion resets here. That piece we played for you just now is titled Interstellar Fanfare. Despite my students' hopes, that's not from the movie Interstellar. Unrelated. That piece, fast 12/8 time, is a really challenging rhythmic piece for us, working on keeping those rhythms moving, keeping everything light, while also keeping it big and kind of grand. I think we nailed it. That was the last kind of COVID holdover piece. We had a concert program March 2020. That we did not get to perform. I think that was the last piece that I programmed for that one. It was still kind of out there unperformed. So I'm glad to get those ones finally out there into the ether. Next piece we're going to play for is a piece titled Balladair. This is a lush lyrical work, really focused on working on our ensemble skills, listening across sections, blend, balance, intonation. One of the students at one point, I forget who it was, said it sounded kind of like church. And I actually kind of like that analogy because the band sort of becomes kind of one big pipe organ in this piece, sort of interlocking as if one person were kind of playing all the different parts. Challenging to do with 47 people. I think we pulled it off well. Are we in tune, Tiffany? Great. All right. Balladair by Frank Erickson. Our next piece we're going to play for you is titled Sea Songs by the composer Ray Vaughan. early 20th century English composer. This piece is his kind of an adaptation and arrangement, well, his arrangement, which is then arranged again for concert band, of four songs from the British Royal Navy. He was a very strong proponent of kind of preserving traditional kind of English music, folk music, things like that. This is a great example of that. Yeah, we had a lot of fun with this piece. It's got some really, really nice melodies in it. Sea Songs by Ray Fowler. Thank you. One of the reasons I love that piece is we've got fine fingers in the euphonium, the bassoon, low reeds. Wonderful. They did a great job. Last piece we're going to play for you has been a tradition for I don't know how many years now. Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson. I don't really have much to say about this piece. I think a lot of us have heard this one by this point, but it's hoping for a little more snow on the ground out there, but at least we got, you know, a little taste of it. We're going to play this piece. We're going to reset the stage for a quick dance performance. Thank you again. Just a couple quick things before I'm off the mic here. If you are wanting to make a donation to our fine arts program, there is a jar in the front. Cash or check is great. Unfortunately, can't take digital payment. That's a legal thing. But if you'd like to do that, support the arts. That money goes towards supplies, shirts, field trips, things like that. All gets put to good use. Thank you so much for that, for those who have donated.
For you this evening, we are really working on how do we express How do we sustain movement when we're doing a piece that is slower and that has more of a lyrical message to it? Jazz band's going to come out and perform, giving us a little bit of a breather as well as a costume change, and you can enjoy them playing. But the second piece that we're doing tonight is kind of, we flip from going from more of a serious tone into a fun, just celebration, a joyful piece called Sing, Sing, Sing. So please welcome the dance company tonight.
For the most part, all on time this morning, which was great. And we're sounding really good. This group has several performances coming up in the coming weeks. We're playing on Thursday at the open house, and Tuesday, actually, I'm going to pitch this right now. Tuesday night, I'm going to send an email about this, by the way. That reminds me of my to-do list for tomorrow. We are playing at the Hook and Ladder next Tuesday, December 12th. It's we're joining forces with South High School and the South High Community Jazz Band. They're hosting a swing dance. I believe the event is 6:30 to 9, or 6 to 9. I'm still checking the timing. I'll send out pertinent information tomorrow. There is admission required. I think it's $5 or $10. And if you can't afford the admission, I'll send out a code. You can get a free ticket. So we want everyone to come. Check it out. Hook and Ladder next Tuesday night. You can learn how to dance. We're going to play two tunes for you tonight. The first one we're going to play is called Swing Zone. It's kind of a bassy style swing, Kansas City style swing. And then we're going to play a tune called Southpaw Shuffle. We'll have some solos throughout. Feel free to applaud, recognize their efforts. Here we go. Thank you. I would just like to quickly acknowledge we have a Roosevelt alumni class of 2023, Hannah Lane, playing percussion with us. She wants to get enough jazz in her life, so she decides to get up at 7:30 in the morning as a college freshman and come out and play with us, which is super awesome. All right, this tune's called Southpaw Shuffle.
Thank you.
Levi Larson. Alto saxophone, Mitchell Wilson, and Barry Sands, Lewis Garvin. Jazz band, stay for team, and concert band, clear the stage as quick as you can. Get ready for me. We like to sing all of our traditional music here at Roosevelt as a large group. And because of that, each of the choirs are singing one piece each, preceding that larger group sing. Beginning choir here had the most to learn because they had never sang any of these traditional pieces that we bring back every year. So their piece that we're singing today is short but so sweet.
It is Jingle Bells, arranged by Deke Sharon, who is the grandfather of American acapella music, and we love singing this one. Select choir here at Roosevelt is called the Interludes. We have that name because we have a new group of people performing for each concert, depending on people's schedule, because they meet extracurricularly after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays. They spend their own time to come together and make music. This piece they're about to sing is Deck the Halls in 7/8. It's a fun arrangement of a song that you recognize in a jaunty meter. The song is a special place for me because I sang this when I was in high school. I remember having so much fun doing it that I thought it would be fun to bring back and sing together here. So here is the Interludes singing Deck the Halls in 7/8. RHS Choir is the largest ensemble at Roosevelt. This is usually for sophomores through seniors, and includes offers the group that travels to other schools to perform at events. And we are looking forward to in January taking a bus over to the middle schools and singing for the upcoming students and advertising our program. So today we're going to be singing a song that you may recognize. It's from a popular movie series that you may have heard of, Frozen. The song is written by a composer from the south of Norway and is part of a traditional form of singing called Joiking. And this kind of singing often uses non-lexical syllables, so words like la la la. In this case, that's not what we're singing, but words that have no direct meaning, but but instead are just to make sounds and to represent ideas rather than directly state them. So this is called Wind. Because there's a number of them, and we're going to go between them a little bit quickly. I'll stop every once in a while to talk about specifics of one of them. This one is Oh How Lovely.
Thank you. Thank you.
this last song. It's quite special. And an old tradition here at Roosevelt. It is called Fruitcake. There are props. You're gonna watch us make a fruitcake. So we split into four sections, and we add our various items to the fruitcake. Delicious winter treat that we all love so much. This is our first time using the props. We did not practice with them, so we'll see how it goes. are you ready? Right?